Morning, Ithaca High School. Welcome back to Lake Street News. I'm your host, Cora Easton.
And I'm Evelyn Schreiner. On today's episode, we talk about the migrant caravan, the local election results, winter sports, and our weekly pet feature.
Since October 12th of this year, there's been a group of asylum seekers heading towards the southern border of the United States, hoping to find safety from violence and poverty. They began their march in Honduras, then headed onwards to Guatemala. Now they temporarily reside in Mexico, slowly but surely making their way northward. The caravan reportedly contains 7,000 individuals, including at least 2,300 children. The U.S. President, Donald Trump, has considered taking executive action to shut the border to all migrants, and has ordered armed troops sent to secure the southern border.
In political news, on November 6, we held nationwide local elections. In New York State, Senator Kirsten Gillibrand and Governor Andrew Cuomo were reelected. Even though Tompkins County voted overwhelmingly for Tracy Matrano, Tom Reed still won overall with 55% of the 223,000 votes cast. This means that Tom Reed will remain the House Representative of New York's 23rd District. This election had the highest turnout in midterm history, with an estimated 49% of voters participating, the highest percent since 1966. It's good to see the people actually go out to the polls for this midterm. Now we have Nate with an update on IHS athletics.
Winter sports seasons have begun. Hockey, basketball, wrestling, alpine skiing, cheerleading, indoor track, and boys swim and dive kicked off their 2018-19 seasons with tryouts on Monday. In the weeks to come, we'll be previewing the upcoming varsity seasons. This week, boys hockey and girls basketball. Entering the season with high expectations, the boys hockey team will have 12 seniors and is led by captains Michael Sorenberger, Andrew Kim, Jack Duffy, and myself. The home opener will be held December 14th at Cornell's Lina Rink against longtime Section 3 rivals West Genesee. As for girls basketball, the team begins with 10 returning juniors looking to improve their record from last season and find new success with an established core of players. Juniors Jamie Lazda and Grace Angorski both received all-region honors last season, following a strong sophomore year. Good luck to all IHS winter sports teams. Back to you, Cora and Evie.
Thank you. Finally, we have the weekly pet feature, and the winner is...
Philip!
Philip's owner is Louisa Miller Out, and her dog is simply adorable.
I mean, look at that face.
And look at that bow tie. Honestly, better looking than me. That's it for this week, IHS.
Have a great Veterans Day weekend.
You know, today, I just woke up, and I said,
this.
No, instead of waiting on a good day, waiting around through ups and downs, waiting on something to happen, I just said,
we're gonna have a good day, and all my homies gonna ride today.
That's right.
And all